When recording videos, I most often use an external dynamic microphone connected to a mobile phone that I use as camera. But as I felt a lack of gain, I created a little amplifier and put it in a scrapped metal box of some trashed equipment. And as can be seen, there really ain't much to it. So I tried drawing it up in KiCad and found that the PCB should be 12.7 times 30.48 millimeters when using the standard 2.54 millimeter pitch, also known as 0.1 inch. And here is the PCB after assembly. I just went for a piece of Vero boards for such a small project. At this point, I'm missing a wire from R2 to the base of Q1. And this is indeed small enough to fit inside the microphone. I decided that the easiest way to mount the PCB inside the microphone would be to attach it to the on-off switch that the microphone is equipped with. The switch only shorts the output of the microphone capsule. I decided that I don't need this function, so I just left it there and just attached the switch, the two short wires, to the PCB. If I really should need the on-off switch, it would just be a matter of attaching two wires to it. But for my use, the on-off switch is more in the way than being a nice usable feature. One could risk that one was not getting the audio recorded, as I'm not monitoring the output from the microphone when recording. So you may be asking yourself, can this simple circuit really work? Judge for yourself. It is this exact microphone that I have used to record my voice on this video. I forgot to mention earlier that the circuit is powered from the power supplied by the phone or the computer's sound card, as these are normally designed to work with a condenser microphone. And let me just try to switch to a similar microphone without the built-in amplifier. And you should be able to notice the difference in the sound level. So, back again on the amplified microphone. If you want to build something similar, feel free to try different resistors and other transistors. BC547 is just a very common European NPN universal transistor. So the circuit will probably work with almost anything else you can throw at it. If you liked this, a thumbs up would be appreciated. Remember, you can subscribe if you want to get notified when I release new videos. If you have any question or comments, just leave it in the comment sections below.